he's been licking his asshole for the last 3 straight hours. Whatever he is attempting to dislodge is either gone for good or there to stay.
Some of these programs. He would write of his work, it was fun, fun, fun.
We are not professing to tell you the complete story of these activities. We are professing to tell you the complete story that we know. But these records that we've uncovered don't tell the story, they tell pieces of it.
This is a story that has been told in bits and pieces. This is an attempt to pull most of it together. We know we don't have the full story. We do, however, have some striking new revelations and insights. The story begins here, just off the nation's front yard, the mall.
Yeah.
and marijuana on unwitting victims. The committee soon learned there was no easy panacea, no truth drug at this stage. But White and later colleagues would not stop trying. The goal remained the same, controlling an individual to the point where he will do our bidding against his will. Self-preservation.
That was a bad trip. The pain was so excruciating. It felt like somebody was sticking me with a million pins. You know, just everywhere. Oh, it just...
good one.
Well, you're going completely sideways.
We'll be right back.
Satan, despicable scum of the earth. You should be taken out and squashed like a cockroach.
You dirty, dirty slime, you scum-sucking pig. Scum-sucking pig.
Shit. taken out and squashed like a cockroach.
We'll be right back. somebody had to cut it up with my chainsaw.
I'm actually a hunter and I've never seen a deer in scorpions.
I'm not sticking my neck out for anything. In fact, I'm just about to haul noogies.